Considering that Mrs. Sawyer was not only burning the books, she was also selling the titles of value to her. This is an indicator that Mrs. Sawyer understood the main features of colonialism, which is to acquire and exploit. By burning the books, she wanted to free herself from being the butt of the sacred English joke. Could it be said that the books symbolized the influence of British colonization? If so, what do you think the purpose of burning the books was signified to Mrs. Sawyer? If not, what do you think burning the books symbolizes?